30 years is a long time. And I'm tired now of my birth.